Hey everyone, it's Nintendo Rocks again, and I'm gonna take my dog on a walk and record it for you guys' enjoyment. So now I kinda gotta sketch a path. If you guys don't play much Nintendogs, I don't think you know, but you have to kinda sketch a path. You're gonna wanna try to run into these. These are question marks. Look, and you can scope out, like, what's there. Huh. I want to go there. Nothing there. Sorry, the camera was my palm. That's not a good one. Okay. That's one event. That's pretty good for a video. Just wondering what's on the top screen. Just a path. Oh, yikes. Knocked over the camera. Sorry about that. Yeah, Nintendogs is cool because you can walk them like every half hour or so. There's bad word. Disc competitions that you can enter in. And, there's a lot of stuff. There's not only disc competitions, there's like obedience trials and agility, which means like you jump through hoops and stuff. So that's pretty sweet. It kind of occupies time. I'm saving up for Star Fox Command, and I'm gonna get that this weekend, so I'm gonna do a review. I actually got Nintendogs used, as much of a sin as it is for some of you guys. But, I was a little short on money, and it's quite a bit less. It was like $5 less. It's meeting another dog. It's Astro for Walk. By the way, that's my manga. Just thought I'd feature that in my video. It's all out of focus. It's because it's especially macro in focus for this. Billy, your husky must be a little tough to train. I've heard they're kind of stubborn. Well, he's not tough to train. Awesome dog. You have a crappy little dachshund. Little rat with a tail. Oh no, rats do have tails. To the walk. Here's a trick. It doesn't even hurt the dog. You just pull to the side. He poos. I have to pick it up. Yeah, he's pooing. Tap it. Goes in the bag. If you don't put the poo back in the bag, you get in trouble. Like, a guy will come up to you, like in one of the events, and he'll be like, hey, you need to pick up poo. Someone pooed right outside my house. Come on. That's a trick that I know. You do that, and you run. So that's cool, because your dog gets more exercise, and your walk gets done faster. I'll do some disc competition videos, like, later today. Okay. That's his walk. See ya.